sorted. Full moon and all that. We're going to get over some sinister limbo. Part one. Now, I have played the very start. Not for very long, though. So there's a lot in this game that I haven't played. So this should be interesting. Seeing whether I can actually figure the puzzles out. So, probably help if I plug in the controller. It's a good start. That's the first puzzle. And it's picked it up straight away, get him. So we don't have to restart or anything like that. Okay. So it took us a little bit to get everything started with borderless and stuff like that, because I didn't want the screen just vanishing when I decided to click on other stuff, which I usually do. So I can't help myself. Chapter. Let's start new. That's only a couple of seconds, I think, whilst I was messing around anyway, so let's start it from scratch. Just a poor boy. Left in a scary ass woods. What's that? Got my blinker on my controller, not a good start. Don't want that. There we go. No flashing strobe lights. So the bonus with this, I've got a controller, I'm not going to be inputting keys, and should be a quieter stream, clearer. What's the sound like on this? There is no sound setting. Okay, so I remember this bit. Wasn't sure if I could swing it. So I want to see what's down there. Not a ledge. First death. I wonder if I could just take a leap of faith. Ah! It's one way around it. Such a beautiful game. Yeah, I remember this bit. That was another one then. I remember rightly. Yeah. Feel this bit I can remember. Yourself. I think there was some sort of tree that I had to climb or something. Nervous. Putting me on edge already. So that's the tree I remember. Swing scenario? Yeah, look at him go. Wee. That's it, this is the game now. It's just me going wee. It's not like I can make that jump. I'm gonna go for it. Go on, lad. That's my boat. It's all coming back to me. Ooh. Hello. Maybe. That didn't sound good. What was that crack then? It is a nice little jump. There's not a way I can look down to see how far I've got to drop. Ah. Safe as houses. Just eerie sound. Right, remember there's a trap up there. Jump then. Again. Too slow. Oh, that is it. Gonna come this way then. see anything. I'm stuck. The big spider's behind me. So I take it I've got to jump that bit. Somehow. Ah. It's meant to happen. We're still good. Oh God. Oh my days. Just right. There's going to be a lot of dying. Okay, so it slopes quite early. Go on, lad. Whee! And we're back in the room. Get up, there's a spider behind you. Peg it. Alright, Paul. Guess not. Jump off. Maybe jump right. Yeah. Is that still there? No. Whee. Just. Oh. Okay, so that's gonna fall down. So I had to kind of like jump on there and then jump back. Whew. That was close. Suspicious of every odd shape. I think I can make that jump. There's something I've missed. Try to jump. Till I catch you. Take me with him. Quick. Quick. This guy is not backing off, right? Whoa. Oh, he got me. He never got me. good bit of lead here. Now what the dealio is. Now what we're doing. Kind of. We wait for him. Oh, I had to think quick then. Jeez. Expecting some sort of jump or something at the bottom there. Something. To reach. Break it off. Pull it off. Sound effects were awesome, man. Probably better get in this side, I think. It's like a bollock. If it was, I felt that. This is awfully dark. I miss something? Does the other box fall off? Right. Gotcha. Sorry, guys. Needs must. It's just gonna fall down. Not an idiot. Ah, got an idea. The bodies. Maybe I can drag a body in there. Slow-mo. I'm alive! I'm actually not dead, I'm just really tired. Hard to see. Ah, thought you'd have me there, didn't you? That's the first one. Teacher. Can't pick that body up, so I don't need that. Good to know. slower. This cart is officially doing my head in. I don't understand why it's even there. Let's get there quicker. Something I'm missing with that. This. Thank you. That took me a while. I finally figured it out though. Swing. Finally! I think I deserve a cigarette after that. Jesus. Wow. So as you can tell, I haven't been this far. I think we'll call this part one.